एक है कि इसमें एक अच्छी सी, सो देयर इज समथिंग इन दिस बैग, कैन सी इट्स अ क्वाइट बिग बैग, कैन सी द साइज, सो दिस बैग इज फुल ऑफ एक्सेसरीज. So if you have got an action cam or a GoPro or anything of that sort, then this bag is going to help you out. It has got almost everything that you need to make videos and to mount your action cams anywhere you want. So this costs about like $35. $35 Indian currency, it should be around like 2200 rupees. I think for 2200 rupees, this is an amazing package. तो 2200 में आपको ये मिल रहा है बैग. इसमें सारे के सारे GoPro एक्सेसरीज है, मतलब अगर आपके पास कोई भी एक्शन कैम है, GoPro हो या SD कैम हो या फिर आपके पास GitHub कैमरा हो या फिर आपके पास कोई भी एक्शन कैम हो, तो उसके लिए ये जो बॉक्स बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. तो भी इसमें जो एक्सेसरीज है ये सारे के सारे आपको हेल्पफुल हो जाएगा. सो इफ यू आर प्लानिंग टू बाई ईच ऑफ दिस एक्सेसरीज सेपरेटली, इट्स गोइंग टू कॉस्ट यू हेल लॉट ऑफ मनी, एंड स्पेशली इफ यू आर बाइंग इट from a brand like GoPro or anything of that sort, then it is going to cost you like more than some $200 or $300. That's what this box has. So many accessories. So now I'll show you what all accessory it has got. This box is a semi-hard box, you can say that way. It's full of things. Seriously. So first, this is one kind of strap. Then this has got a floater. So this is basically used when you are at a swimming pool or on a beach and you are mounting your camera. This basically floats in water. So pani mein float hoga. Then we have a headband. So this you can tie up on your head and then you can fix your action cam here. So iske andar wo hai headband. Then here is one more strap. I think this you can mount on your arm or somewhere. I think here. I'm not sure exactly how to use it, but yeah, this is there. We have an extender, so this basically is an extender, so you can kind of mount it like this, so the camera faces towards you. These things can be used at multiple places. You can use them. Some more straps. We have few 3M stickers. We do also have a selfie stick, small selfie stick. Basically, this box has everything that you will need. It also have got a gorilla pod. I'll show you. It also has got a small gorilla pod for your action cam. Choti si gorilla pod bhi hai. Isn't that cool? Nice. Lots of these mounts as well. I've got a J mount. I think J mount, you know how we use it. So in the helmet mount, you can use like this, and you can put your camera like this or this way. So it's a J mount. Two of them. I have a tripod mount. If you see this, focus. Yeah, this is used for tripod, so you can mount it on the tripod, and you can put your action cam here. This is an interesting mount. It's a clip basically. So you mount your camera here, and then. There's a clip. So basically, if you're using a bag, let's say a backpack, you can simply clamp this like this. You can clamp it, and here is your action cam. This is an interesting product. Some mounts again, about 3-4 mounts. You can stick them on your helmet or any place you want. So a couple of them. This is very important. There is one more interesting thing. There is a rope, small string you can say, and this. This is to secure your camera. So let's say you're mounting it on your helmet or somewhere the action cam. You can stick this somewhere else and you can tie this rope to your action cam. So in case you are riding or doing something and because of jerk, the action cam falls out from the mount, then this particular thing is going to protect it, so it will hold it. So double safety. One more interesting thing, right? Here is a wrench. You can see. So this is basically to open your action cam's screws. If it is very hard or something, you can use this wrench. Some of these accessories actually even I don't know because I have not used them. But yes, I can say that there are a lot of them which you can use it as you require. I have this mount. This is basically a handlebar mount. You can use it on your bicycle or on your motorcycle handlebar. this one. Quite interesting and very useful thing. So all this all these products do not come standard with GoPro. If you're buying a SD cam, yes, some of these mounts are available inside that. All the SD cams have got enough mount to be used, but they don't have these floaters and the Gorilla Pod tripod and all that. So for that you might require this packet. But if you're buying a GoPro, 100% you need this packet. We have a suction mount, and this can be used on your car windscreen or somewhere when you want to mount it. So this is a suction cup. You can see it is a suction cup, and then here you can mount your camera. This is also very important if you are going to use your action cam on your car, or sometimes you can also use it on your bike's fairing. Then we have a chest strap. So this is like this will wrap around your chest and the camera comes here. This is also an important thing for your camera. So when you are let's say you are visiting a market or something, and your camera is here, so it sees almost everything that you see. So that way this is important. So a lot of small stuffs, other stuffs are there. It's going to be a very long video if I cover all of them. So overall, yeah, I'll share these photos. You can see what all mounts are there. This is a detailed photo. I'll share it here. So these all are the things which are there inside the packet. I'll also share the list in the description section of the video. So this is going to help you out. So this is a small accessory pack which is going to help you a lot if you're buying a GoPro. So if you have a GoPro, then this is a must-have accessory pack. You should buy it. So that's all about this video. If you wanted to buy this product, I'll provide a link in the description section of the video. You can buy them online. It's just $35, pretty much affordable and very useful. You can buy them online. And tomorrow I'm going to upload my travelog for my Ooty, or my last trip which I did on my Versys 650, so that I'm going to share. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day. Bye bye.